Pat wanted to know, how would you set shipping up for the following scenario? One book is $15. Each additional book equals $4. Thanks. This can be done by using the flat rate shipping option and shipping classes, and it works for books, t-shirts, or most any items. The first thing is to set up a shipping class to cover the additional costs per item. Navigate to WooCommerce Products and click Shipping Classes. Name the shipping class, Add Item for instance, and click the Add New Shipping Class button. Now navigate to the WooCommerce settings and click the Shipping tab. Make sure the Enable Shipping button is checked under Shipping Options. Now click Flat Rate and make sure the Enable This Shipping method is checked. Logically, you may think that you would simply enter the base rate, in this case $15, and then add an additional rate per item option. But if this is done, you get an incorrect shipping rate and you have two separate fields for shipping, which could be confusing at checkout. By using shipping classes, we can avoid all this and have a single shipping cost. For that, we'll need to enter the cost per order as the difference between the base rate and the additional item cost. The reason for this is the first item placed in the cart will be used to set the minimum shipping rate. All items that qualify for this shipping rate will have the additional shipping class we created. So the first item will have the base rate, in this case $11, and when the additional per item rate is applied of $4, it sets the minimum rate, in this case $15. So in the cost per order field, enter $11. Now we need to apply the shipping class. Under additional cost, select cost added to per item. Then click the Add Cost button. Select the shipping class. In this case, add item and enter the additional shipping cost of $4. Then click the Save Changes button. This sets up the shipping rate of $15 for the first qualified item and $4 for each additional qualified item. To use this rate, the shipping class will need to be selected for each product that qualifies for this rate. When creating a product, select the Shipping tab and then select the Shipping class. Or if the products have already been created, then you'll need to edit the product to include the Shipping class. Now, when the first qualified item is added to the cart, the shipping cost is $15. And when an additional qualified item is added, the shipping cost increases by $4.